So as you guys know, I missed out on the slam event. So it's gonna shock you. What am I going to do instead for Splatoon content this month? Well, I do have one solution. Okay, I'm leading up a lot of stuff. I meant to be like a 5-second reveal, but it's anyway, so point is, I brought too much drama into this, but I'm gonna punish myself for missing this Splatfest by using the roller. Now, if you're wondering why I missed the Splatfest, I forgot my game card, I have it, and I didn't care about getting it. That's really nice of the internet. So yeah, I'm just, yeah, I know I can be. It's been so long since I've been. Last time was like, Rookie Dungeons Part 2, and then I was like, anyway, so I'm just gonna join some regular okay, so it's battle time. Alright, 2 minutes. 2.5 minutes. I almost used all the stuff. Okay, let's see how the results turned out. And it was... Let's go! Wow, I'm actually genuinely surprised because I stuck at the roller and I can come in and triple up. And then again, like my teammates have arrow sprays, double stuff. And by double stuff, I mean like the double guns that you saw the guy flinging, not the double stuff Oreos. Although if they did have double stuff Oreos, it would be a bummer because I don't have them. Oh wait, actually, never mind. I actually do have some off-brand Oreos. Let me go get them. Okay, got the off-brand Oreos. Okay, Freya, stop sniffing. Freya, come on. All right, there we go. All right, now I actually need. Oh, it sounds like Jaden.